The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Newark, New Jersey, the women's champion, Stunning Tia Freeman.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
Whoa, looking to be in phenomenal shape heading into this one.
Inside the arena rising.
It's deafening in here. Would you listen to the ovation she's receiving?
And there's the bell, and these ladies look ready to tear each other apart. Very nicely done.
Clearly, Prince has some ideas here. What do you think?
She's definitely among the most exciting divas on the roster right now, Michael. The sky is the limit.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. She goes down like a ton of bricks.
Oh, out of nowhere!
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. No, wait, nice reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here. Freeman got it.
Put a check in the win column. It looks like Freeman has picked up the victory.
And into the cover.
Two.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
She's beating and battering that shoulder.
Not today, too fast.
She's hooked.
Look at this, she can do no wrong here.
We know what this is.
Freeman got it.
Put a check in the win column. It looks like Freeman has picked up the victory. I'm not sure I can watch this.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Seven.
Come on, Michael. You know she and I'd look great on a wedding cake together.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Ah!
There it is. Prince got it.
Well, it looks like we'll crown Prince our winner here tonight. We might.
There it is. Prince got it.
Well, it looks like we'll crown Prince our winner here tonight.
Look at the eyes.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Woo-hoo! I love this. Oh, my. Look at this.
There it is. Prince got it.
Well, it looks like we'll crown Prince our winner here tonight.
Two.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt. Whoa! Don't get up.
We know. There it is. Prince got it.
Well, it looks like we'll crown Prince our winner here tonight.
Two.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
She's on an app.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
She's got the cover.
Two.
We have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
You're not kidding, Cole. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to see if I'm really here. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Stay down! Stay down!
This could. There it is. Prince got it.
Well, it looks like we'll crown Prince our winner here tonight.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves. The knee with no brakes.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening. We're looking at complete domination here. You don't want to get in this diva's way. Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring. Oh, out of nowhere. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Hang on.
Freeman got it.
Put a check in the win column. It looks like Freeman has picked up the victory.
What a finishing move. This could be it.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change. Man, she's making it look easy here. The toll from this match is really starting to show. Are we gonna see it? Well, that's it.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Stay down. Stay down.
This could end it in a hurry. Freeman got it.
Put a check in the win column. It looks like Freeman has picked up the victory.
Wow, now that's what you call a finish.
Covers. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Nobody comes back from this.
The shoulders are down.
Two, three.
What a tremendous victory.
You have to like this display.
After what these two just went through, they have a tremendous amount of respect for each other.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown.
This one's gonna be electric.
This one is gonna be an all-out brawl, Michael. Just the way I like it.
And approaching the ring from Chroma City, Nightmare.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
And there's the bell. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Plenty of can't miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE television. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
No, wait, nice reversal.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Leg drop! This might be big.
Look out, what's going on here?
He's got him hooked.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, this isn't good. That's it. He's out. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. The shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE. There it is, Trouble in Paradise.
I've been waiting to see that, and now we saw it.
And into the cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Looking for the win. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Look out! Look out! This could be it!
He's pulling out all the stops tonight! What intensity! No, wait, nice reversal. Look out, look out!
Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday? And I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saved him. This match goes on. He's got him. Is this it?
Dear God, look at that. A DDT on the apron. That's got to be it.
One.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed
Two.
Him. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
Three.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, out of nowhere.
Four.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, we're on the move here.
Six.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the
Seven.
Ring.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Eight.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Here we go. Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight. Watch it, watch it. The sweetness.
The sweetness? You're never the same after the sweetness. The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
What a win.
Man, he's got to feel great.
Let's go to the highlights here. We may be looking at the match.
We got a couple of highlights here.
Let's check how they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside of WWE ring.
Oh, wow. Michael, where did she come from?
Jumping her from behind.
She's unstoppable. The referee can't even get near her. Oh, she looks out of it, but I can't say I feel sorry for her. Actually, she deserved it.
Nothing's going to stand between these two divas as they settle this tremendous rivalry. Now back to the ring.
Man, I'm not sure I can watch this. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. Can she?
And she reaches the ropes.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening.
Not today, too fast.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
She just will not let up.
Oh, she wants this win bad.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look out, what's going on here.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Look out.
She's finding out that punishment like this can result in a tear, dislocation, break, anything.
Yeah, this can be very, very damaging.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt. She's a house of fire now.
Two.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Three.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Six.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, this may very well end it.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. We're looking at complete domination here.
This could be all she wrote. There it is, the Uranagi. Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
Two. Is this it?
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Finisher.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Plenty of Can't Miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
She just will not let up.
I can tell you, these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
Going toe-to-toe here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Oh, that really was a beautiful move. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match. Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
What a huge win.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. I can't believe what we saw during this one. I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here's your winner, Angel!
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
And there's the bell.
The anticipation is over. We're underway here, and I gotta tell you, there's no better way to settle a score than mano a mano inside a WWE ring.
Oh, out of nowhere. Very impressive.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Not today, too fast. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He's got him hooked.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Wasteland.
Oh, man, that was painful.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Reds, count.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Well, that's illegal, all right. I just don't know how the official missed it. I thought part of becoming a WWE referee was passing an eye exam. I mean,
Cole, I thought becoming a WWE announcer was being able to speak.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
There may be no fighting out of this. Knee to the skull. The GTS connects.
This is awesome. One, two.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt. Quick thinking to avoid that.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they want.
Heads up!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not this!
It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. This guy's just too strong. The shoulders are down!
And he escapes with a kick out.
If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time. Oh, out of nowhere. He's in big trouble.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That's it. He's done.
Catch him off guard.
Quick ramp count.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
This could end it in a hurry. The F5. This one's over.
You're right, Cole. Nobody gets up from an F5.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
Makes the cover. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move.
Man, you land hard after that snapmare.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch.
Oh, my God! He connects with the F5. How did he do that?
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Two, three.
What a huge win.
Look who's come out here, Michael.